This monster hurricane now closes in. At this hour, Florence is a dangerous Category 3 with winds up to 120 miles an hour.
More than 15,000 scientists are sounding an alarm about climate change. They call it a warning to humanity.
Nakataas sa red alert ang mga disaster management agencies sa bansa. Sa harap ito ng inaasahang pananalasa ng bagyong may international name na Mangkhut.
Threatening 17,000 homes and other buildings, and another firefighter has died battling one of the largest blazes, bringing the death toll now to 8. CNN's Stephanie Elam is joining us live now for what's been dubbed the Holy Fire in Southern California. Stephanie, 20,000 people, I understand, have been evacuated.
Parang may lagnat ang pakiramdam kanina ng mga taga Tugigaraw dahil naitala roon ang pinakamataas na temperatura sa bansa ngayong araw. Ramdam din sa iba pang bahagi ng bansa ang epekto po ng sobrang init.
This summer may feel hotter than usual because for many parts of the world, it is. A new report from Axios notes that from deadly fires in the U.S. to high temperatures in Scandinavia, this year's global heat wave is so pervasive, it's surprising scientists.
Philippines is one of the most vulnerable countries, hit by almost 20 calamities a year. This includes typhoons, landslides, flash floods, and other calamities. The cause of the climate change is the greenhouse effect. Gases in the atmosphere such as water vapor, carbon dioxide, nitrous oxide, methane, and chlorofluorocarbons increases. These gases lets the heat of our sun pass through our atmosphere but blocks some of it from getting out, causing higher temperatures. But why does this happen? Humans. These gases increased because of humans' excessive burning of fossil fuels, illegal logging, pollution, and a lot more. Population grows by 83 million annually, or 1.1% of our global population. Every person on the planet causes carbon emissions through consumption of products and energy. This means that the more people on the planet, the more the consumption and emissions that will heighten climate change. But overpopulation is not the only problem. People tend to pollute, cut more trees more than they plant, excessive use of fossil fuels, which leads to creation of these greenhouse gases. Global climate change have already an observable effect in our environment. Climate change possesses a great threat to our natural resources. Supplies of goods decreases, but market price extensively increases. People will suffer buying expensive products. We interviewed some of the vendors about the drastic change in prices of goods.
Ang in-increase ng manok as of now is from 15 to 20 pesos compared last year.
Pag may mga calamities po, tumataas ang inflation.
After the calamities, lalo pag mga signal number 3 or signal number 4 ang na-encounter natin, talaga nagkakaroon ng price increase kasi yung mga manok na naka-check-in, minsan nagkakamatay-matay dahil sa bagyo o kalamidad. Automatically, na-increase yung manok kasi nakakaroon tayo ng shortages.
Mga magkano naman po yung presyo na nataas na before and after the COVID?
As compared last year, ang kuna ng manok is 120. Ngayon, yung kuna is 140.
But when there is a calamity, the most affected sector is the vegetable vendors.
Lately lang po, may bagyo po sa Baguio. Nagtaas po ba yung mga gulay na?
Ito naka-aging bulan. Naka-aging semana.
Mga magkano po yung tinas?
Mga... Nasaan? 50%?
50%?
Malas po na.
Climate change is at higher risk. And these are all triggered by us, humans, misbehaving carelessly. Clogged drainages, canals, unclean rivers, and water sources, which is because of the garbage we throw, unsegregated everywhere. Smokes coming from numerous vehicles and factories, indeed human activities are changing the world. But all of this can still be changed. But it is not just a simple process. We may not convince as many people as we thought, but we can start by ourselves. Just throwing that stick properly, or using other modes of transportation that does not use fossil fuels. You can help. You can help by throwing your garbage properly, segregating it for easier recycling. You can help by sharing awareness. Awareness to the people who are unaware of the problems we could face if we won't change. You can help a million ways possible. And you can start today. Because our Mother Earth has always been there for us. Even if we're not always been there for her. She gives us what we need, even if we don't give her what she needs. She has always been generous to us. Even if we're always been greedy. She doesn't ask anything in return, but she doesn't need to, because it's been our duty to take care of her. So do something now, before we realize it's too late. Thank you.
daw, men. Aging. Messenger zero.
Or using other modes of transportation that does not use fossil fuels. That's what we need, even if we don't give her what she needs. She has always been generous to us, even if we're always been greedy.
Na-uwi